concern.
Well, I'm saying, you know, one of the guys in Vegas is Rob Sand, really big guy. He was getting nervous when I bring Sand.
Oh, yeah?
He's a really nice guy.
Yeah, Sand's a pussy cat, too.
CSI pay Fargo, how does Fargo get their money?
CSI right now has a contract with Fargo, and so they pay Fargo for all these. Fargo also does things for other things, too.
Is that where I play? Is this where I play? Are you sure? Probably means I play there.
Take a shot and go in. What is that? No one's coming.
Make like a dive ball combo. I make a good dive ball combo and I run in there.
Did y'all see that one?
I'm sporty.
I want to get you a sorrow. Sporty.
You know, I've got some other work.
Thank you so much.
Good morning, everyone. We would like to start today's lectures now. Following the previous procedure, we will plan the break. Table 1, Richard Evans, USA, Kobe Sugayama, Japan. Table 2, David Creel, South Africa, Kim Dayton, South Korea. Table 3, Liliana Andreev of Russia, Xu Yifu, Chinese Taipei. Table 4, Mengo Temujin, Mongolia, Luciano Ayala, Argentina. Table 6, Tamami Okura, Japan, Rachel Larson, USA. Table 7, Valeria Kuchevska, Russia, Germany, Poland. Table 8, Michel Gisa, USA, Soya, South Korea. Table 9, Sakura Lamas, Japan, Netherlands, and Peru. Thank you.
Thank you.
I spreadsheet and you take all the data for the company to take it off, because it is important. Yes. Open the spreadsheet, but you have to create an app. And open said that he took all the data from the table and you didn't create an app.
Thank you.
you want to.
Thank you.
I
I
I
Thank you.
I What was the score? Following players, please proceed to your tables and start your matches. Table number one, Ramon Shamir Corazon, Joey Day, USA. Table two, Daniel Kalad, Ukraine, Dmitry Shmudov, Russia. Table three, Stanislav Akhmyanov, Russia, Victor Nikolov. Table four, Andres Aguilar, Costa Rica, Eric Roberts, USA. Table six, Richard Evans, USA, Austin Summers, USA. Table seven, David Trio, South Africa, Patrick Hoffman, Germany. Table eight, Chu Yifu, Chinese Taipei.